Hi, hello, this is Jules the Human here, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome to another day of Vlogmas, and today I wanted to show you some cool stuff that I have going on in my background. So, if you've been with my channel for a little while, you know I used to film in a just blank white space, but now I changed to a new area, and now that new area is Christmas themed. I don't know if you can see some of that stuff, but I want to go into depth about all the things that are behind me, all the cool stuff that I got, and just kind of share a little bit about the items that I have, and a little bit about myself through that. So I don't know what this is called. I don't know if this is called like a vlog wall, the YouTube background. I don't know what it, leave a comment. I don't know what the proper name of it is, but the background of my videos, I want to go through it and we'll talk about some cool items and see how I Christmasified it all. So let's go. So this is my Audio-Technica record player. I have a few records that I'll show you right now, but to Christmasify it, I put some fairy lights you can get on Amazon. They're pretty cheap and it looks pretty cool. And I really like these lights. Some of this going, you can change the modes, you can make them blink, do a bunch of cool stuff. Yeah, so something else really cool that I picked up on Amazon is this. I've seen a lot of YouTubers have it, and I was like, why not just get one of these and then make it Christmas themed with the snowman and Santa, and this turns on. But with my vlog light, it looks a lot better turned off, and to make sure everything's the right brightness and all that. So I Christmasified all this stuff. I got some, what is this called? I don't even know what this is called. What is all this stuff called? I don't know. Leave it in the comments. But I got some more fairy lights here. I got a Christmas tree right here. But I got all my books and my records here. Big Doctor Who fan. I think I got this for Christmas one year. And I don't know why, but I have an Edward Cullen. And he's just here too. That's pretty cool. Also have the 12th Doctor here. Another pop vinyl. And the Joker, I think, from a loot crate. But definitely accepting any more pop vinyls. I always knocked pop vinyls in the past, but now that I have like sort of a space that I can decorate, I definitely wouldn't mind. Maybe like one or two more, I don't know, whatever. Getting into it a little bit more, I have some Harry Potter books. I have my other Harry Potter books down there. I have some of the Series of Unfortunate Events books. I have the VFD eye tattooed on my ankle. Some of the George R.R. Martin books, the Hunger Games, some other YA books, but I have a lot of zombie books. Now, I enjoy zombie stories. I enjoy the stories that you can tell with humanity through the world of zombies. So I enjoy a lot of zombie books. This is one that I won in a contest in college. I had to do a zombie roar sort of thing. Zombies don't roar. What's the word I'm looking for? Like a zombie noise. And I won it. This is from the author I called in. I was listening to the author talk on a radio show and she had this up and I called in. And I won. She also signed the book too, so that was really cool. I also have my zombie survival guide, of course, by Max Brooks, and I got him to sign it as well while I was in college. He made this book and he had World War Z and of course the World War Z movie as well. So that's something I never really spoke about on my YouTube channel or really at all. I really enjoy zombie stories, zombie movies, all that stuff. What's your favorite zombie movie? Which is really weird to ask in a Vlogmas video, but what's your favorite zombie movie? Comment right down there and let's talk about zombies because I love all the stories and stuff. As you can tell, I have a few different stories and books about zombies and all that. So I have amazing friends, and this is the TARDIS from Doctor Who, and my friend Joseph actually made this for me, and it's wood. It's all homemade. He made this by himself. Yeah, I think 2 years ago he made this. He tried to make it. He tried it out. It came out really well, and then he gave it to me for my birthday because I really liked it. It looked really good. So I was like, oh my goodness, he put so much time into this, and then he just gave it to me. So that was really awesome. I have a lot of vinyl. I got some classical, some more classical. This album, Bon Iver's 22 a Million, the best album ever. It's a lot of vinyl. A lot of stuff there. So those are some of the things that are gonna be behind me all through Vlogmas. Yeah, that's kind of like an insight into what I like, what I enjoy, some of the things that I hold really close to me. Are you a YouTuber? What do you have behind you in your Vlogmas wall or your vlog wall? What are some things that you really cherish? Let me know right down there in the comments. I would love to have a conversation about it. Again, send me your favorite zombie movies down there, and I hope you're having a good Christmas time, or at least a good December if you don't celebrate Christmas. And again, I've been Jules the Human. There's a new video every day leading up to Christmas right here on this channel, so hit that subscribe button, like this video, and hit that notification bell so you get an update every time I release a new video. All right, I'll see you again tomorrow.